Sun is all across your hips. This aircraft has 6 emergency exits, 2 forward, 2 over wing, and 2 aft exit doors. Location of each is clearly marked with a sign overhead. Lights located on the floor of the aisle will lead you to an exit. A safety information card can be found in the seatbelt pocket in front of you. We do ask that you take a moment, look over the card. In the event of a water evacuation, you can use the life vest that's located underneath your seat. When told to do so, remove the vest from the container and place it over your head, wrapping the strap around your waist and buckling it in the front. Once outside the aircraft, you'll pull down on the handle to inflate, and to manually inflate, you can blow into the tube which is located at your shoulder. This flight will be a non-smoking flight. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory, but it will also prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require that passengers do comply with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions throughout our flight. We just ask that you double check, make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened around you, seat back, and tray table, and in full running lock position, and all your luggage placed completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving your pathway clear for takeoff. And although we never anticipate a change in our cabin pressure, should it occur, 4 oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. Immediately reach up, pull completely down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended, as this will activate the flow of oxygen. Place mask over nose and mouth and breathe normally. Please be aware that the bag may not inflate, but you will be receiving oxygen. If you're traveling with a child today or someone who might need a little extra assistance, please make sure that you secure your own mask first and assist the child or the person. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by uniformed crew member. And that's it for the do's and don'ts. We do invite you to sit back and relax and enjoy a quick 45-minute flight over to Houston Hobby. Once again, we appreciate you choosing Southwest today for your travel plans. We'll be airborne shortly. Welcome aboard.